Hello, everybody. Just a quick update on the Volo performance chip, or in my case, the fuel economy chip. I put on about 50 miles so far. I am noticing an increase in pickup power and torque, especially when towing a trailer. I still haven't put on enough miles yet to completely, reset the ECU, or not reset the ECU, but for the ECU to completely get adjusted, or however that works with these things. One thing I am noticing, though, is if you remember one of my last videos, I told you I haven't been below 0.4 gallons per hour at idle in a couple of years now, especially since my truck is aged and getting the crap beaten out of it royally. As you can see right now, I'm at 0.39 gallons per hour to 0.4. The other day I was at 0.43 to 0.45, somewhere between there. Truck's still running nice and smooth, idling right where it normally does. Very happy so far just with my idle. I know it's just a little drop in the bucket, but it does add up, especially during the winter. Once we come to the winter time, where I leave the truck idle as I'm loading up and unloading, so that way keep the cab nice and warm in here. So that's it for this one. Like I said, I'm roughly 50 miles so far. I'm going to be doing a service call probably tomorrow night. That'll take me another 60 or 70 miles round trip. That should push me over the line for the ECU. And once I get on that freeway, I'll actually see what kind of mileage improvement I get at a normal running. So see you next video.